Jervis Bay was one of my favourite destinations on the New South Wales coast. The bottom here drops off quite steeply to the 45-50 metre level, where the sponge growth takes advantage of the lack of light. The topography was diverse too, with walls, arches and caves giving shelter to Port Jackson sharks, weedy sea dragons and in summer the fearsome looking but very benign grey nurse sharks.